Bomb against Lindholm in deep. Zach Kassian gets bumped hard by you-know-who, Tkachuk. And Cassian's mad, and here we go. Now there's going to be penalties in the game. They've been going at each other on and off all night, and Zach Kassian is incensed.
Now, we showed earlier in the first period the one hit that knocked his helmet off, and I don't know if you could hear, but it was McDavid yelling at Kassian to have his head up because he saw, coming back from his point coverage, Tkachuk coming down, and I don't think you're necessarily going to see Tkachuk going into the penalty box. I think this is all going to be Kassian. Here's the play. I don't know. You can't see. He's coming down.
No,
Kassian.
Really,
no, and Kassian has the puck, so it's not like it's an interference call either. It's one of those hard hits that you're battling with one guy as Cassian's got Giordano. It looked like Kassian saw him at the last second, but his reaction was instant. McDavid comes in, and then the gloves come off, and he'd had enough with number 19.
Number 19 is still standing at the bench, and number 44 has gone to the dressing room inside of 2 minutes to go in the period. So he was coming down pretty fast, but he turned before the hit.
And right on cue, as we talked about the battle of Alberta, and here these two go out of guard, and Cassian's just throwing all of them.